Hello, in this video we're going to take a quick look at how to set up and use breakout rooms in Zoom. To begin, launch your Zoom meeting room. In order to manage breakout rooms, you will need to be a host in the meeting. The first step to using breakouts is to assign users into their rooms. To do this, click on the Breakout Rooms button at the bottom of the Zoom window. Select how many rooms you want to create, then select if you want Zoom to automatically make the groups for you, or if you want to manually assign users. For this video, I'm going to manually assign users, then click to create the rooms. This brings up the selection window where I can manage which users are assigned to which rooms. Selecting Assign next to the room's name lets you select which users should be added to the group. Once I have everyone assigned, I can still move them to a different room by clicking the Move To button next to their name. I can even exchange a user from one room with a user from a different room using the Exchange button. Once everything looks good, I can click Open All Rooms to start the breakout sessions. Once I start the breakouts, users will be prompted to join their breakout room. You can see whether or not a user has joined their breakout room by monitoring the Breakout Rooms panel. As the host, you can move between rooms by clicking Join next to the room's name. This will put you into the breakout room. You can click Leave on the Breakout Rooms panel to return to the main meeting room, or join a different breakout room by clicking the Join button next to the room's name. If you'd like to send a message to all of your breakout room participants, click on the Broadcast a Message to All button and type your message. When you're ready to stop breakout rooms and bring everyone back together, click on the Close All Rooms button. This will give users a 1-minute countdown to wrap up their thoughts and rejoin the main meeting room. If you need to start breakouts again, you can do so by clicking on the Breakout Rooms button. You will see the existing rooms, but can redo the rooms by clicking on the Recreate button. If you need to add a room, you can do so by clicking on the Add a Room button. You also have the option of renaming your breakout rooms by clicking on the Rename button next to the room's name. Finally, if you need to remove a room, simply click on the Delete button next to its name. That concludes this video for setting up and using breakout rooms in Zoom. For any questions or concerns, please contact the UTech Service Desk at 216-368-HELP or at help.case.edu. Thanks for watching!